Off a government jet which had brought her from Washington, the U.S. House Speaker was whisked away to the hospital in San Francisco where her husband is being treated. It is a wonder Paul Pelosi survived the ordeal here inside their home in the early hours of Friday morning. As the attacker entered through this door, breaking the glass with a hammer, Mr. Pelosi, who is 82 and was alone inside, managed to call 911, a dispatcher praised for interpreting the urgency of an unclear call. When officers arrived at just before 2:30 in the morning, they witnessed the attack.
We know he was struck at least one time, and that's what we know. We also know, based on our investigation at this point, that this was not a random act. This was intentional. And it's wrong. Our elected officials are here to do the business of their cities, their counties, their states, and this nation. Their families don't sign up for this to be harmed. And it is wrong.
The suspect, who has been named as 42-year-old David DePepe, tried to tie Mr. Pelosi up and told officers at the scene, "We're waiting for Nancy." Nancy Pelosi is the third most senior politician in America, second in line to the presidency after the vice president. She is among the most prominent of Democratic Party figures and a key supporter of Joe Biden.
The chant was, "Where's Nancy? Where's Nancy? Where's Nancy?" This is despicable. There's no place in America. There's too much violence, political violence, too much hatred, too much vitriol.
The political climate here right now is tense. With the midterm elections just over a week away, the nation is bitterly, dangerously divided. And those false claims of a stolen election, well, they linger and they agitate. We don't yet know precisely what the motive was for this attack, but the fact remains it is the second time in 2 years that Speaker Pelosi has been the target.
We have got to finish the proceedings.
On the 6th of January last year, she was evacuated from her office on Capitol Hill moments before a mob arrived.
Nancy! Oh, Nancy!
Security at their San Francisco home wasn't high because Speaker Pelosi wasn't there. A review will now consider whether family members of high-profile politicians do need protection too. It comes at a time when authorities are warning the threat of targeted political violence is growing. Mark Stone, Sky News in Washington.